Like, if it was Miami, this makes sense, but this does not. This is crazy. I love it.
One love, man.
I get you. From your perspective, like, over here, this happening is, like,
this is
bigger.
Insane.
Goes to show, though, like, how many people. Like,
yo, there's a chance to perform, right, bro. Like, the speaker working?
Baby, don't let my hand go.
Bueno, don't let my hand go, you.
Okay. Bueno.
Este es el verdadero cabrón que está detrás de todo. Y ojalá Castro, tengan vida para cuando lleguemos, hijo de puta. Que
te vamos a picar en pedazos.
That's what her dad wanted to do with the speaker. He wanted to.
Yeah, but no, eso es lo que quiere hacer, André.
They don't know
what. What did he say?
If Biden doesn't support us, we're going to Cuba.
Like, nah, don't speak for all of us.
Biden, we need you. We need you to send your troops. Let's go.
Fuck Trump.
I just gotta throw one in there before people start.
Back to the fucking
I think we are the infidels in this case.
Yeah.
Viva la infidel.